the most powerful commercial entity in the world. I was head of security at a secret high-tech facility called The Hive, a giant underground laboratory developing experimental viral weaponry. But there was an incident. The virus escaped, and everybody died. The trouble was, they didn't stay dead. The virus reanimated their bodies. But I survived, myself and one other, an environmentalist named Matt. When we emerged, we were seized by umbrella scientists. Matt and I were separated.
He's mutating. I want him in the Nemesis program. Take her to the Raccoon City facility. Then assemble the team. We're reopening the Hive. I want to know what went on down there.
We thought we had survived the horror. But we were wrong.
You're watching Raccoon 7, and now the latest weather with Terry Morales.
It's 6:10 in the a.m., and already the temperature has reached a massive 92 degrees as this unprecedented heat wave continues. Clear skies in Raccoon City and a light breeze coming in from the west. And as a special bonus, just for you, we have a pollen count of 0.7. And that's a record low for this time of year. Good news for all you hay fever and asthma sufferers. All in all, it looks like it's going to be another beautiful day. Stay with us. After the break, we're going to look at some of your favorite holiday hotspots.
Excuse us, ma'am. There's been an incident. Excuse us, sir. There's been an incident.
How bad is it?
You have to come with us.
I have to get my daughter.
It's been taken care of, sir.
Wait, no, stop. What are you doing? Look, you don't understand. She's already left for school.
Gamma 12. Unit 12 calling for immediate.
are infected. I told you, I should have had it.
Please, somebody get him! No, don't shoot them!
I'm leaving town. I suggest you do the same.
Sealed all exits. The only way out is across this bridge.
All citizens must pass through medical scanning.
Sir! You better take a look at this!
Family members must pass through security checkpoints.
Back here, we could use a help.
reach the gate.
Why are you still here? You should have got out while you had the chance.
These are our people, Jill.
Close them.
Sir?
Seal the gates.
Our men are still
out there. Just do it.
Area due to risk of infection. You cannot be allowed to leave the city. All appropriate measures are being taken. The situation is under control. Please return to your homes. You have 5 seconds to turn around and return to the city.
Do it.
Use of live ammunition has been authorized. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No, sir. Suppression measures have failed. Can't contain it. The infection is spreading faster than anyone could have anticipated.
Dr. Ashford, shouldn't you be on the chopper?
I'm not going.
I was instructed to get you and the other scientists out of the hot zone. You're too important to Umbrella to be put at risk.
I'm not leaving without my daughter.
I'm sorry, truly, but the city is sealed.
She may have survived the crash, but we couldn't find her anywhere. Even if she was still alive, I could let her out. But now, the risk of infection is too great. You must understand.
You do what you have to do. I'm staying.
Thank you.
under quarantine, close observation.
Prepare for exposure.
Here.
I think it's big enough for all of us.
Don't tell me what.
Okay, just call it.
Put the gun down. Put the gun down. And you, take it easy.
So, does the Raccoon City Police Department have any comment on what those things are?
What's that you got there?
My Emmy. That's if any of us make it out of here.
My sister. She's not well.
Maybe I can help. Out of my way.
Just get out.
He's beating her. You're sick.
Just leave us alone.
I'm getting out of here.
Hey.
I'm out. We'd have seen them by now. So you know what they are? They're bioweapons from the Umbrella Labs beneath the city. How come you know so much about Umbrella? I used to work for them.
Oh, damn it!
Hold it! What do you think you're doing? He's wounded. The infection's spreading.
I'm fine.
You should take care of him now. It'll be more difficult later. You know that. No. If it comes to that, I'll take care of it myself. As you wish. It's nothing personal, but in an hour, maybe two, you'll be dead. And moments later, you'll become one of them. You'll endanger your friends, try to kill them, probably succeed. I'm sorry. It's just the way it is.
Yeah.
infection has reached critical levels.
This presents a perfect opportunity. Ensure all data streams are recorded. Activate Nemesis program now.
Out of my damn face. Motherfucker, please. Look, my shit is custom.
Let's see how we can heal.
Altering protocols.
Respect.
City. All four of you.
But first we have to come to an arrangement. Are you ready to make a deal?
Do we have a choice?
Not if you want to live beyond tonight, no.
So his name is Dr. Ashford and he runs the Advanced Genetics and Viral Research Division of the Umbrella Corporation. What's he want with his daughter, Angela? He's trapped within the city. Isabella was supposed to evac her, but she didn't make it. She's hiding out in her school. We find her, he'll help us escape the perimeter.
No fucking deal. Find a building with the thickest walls, the strongest doors, and barricade ourselves in. Sit tight, wait for help.
There won't be any help. According to Ashford and Berlin, they can't contain the infection. So at sunrise this morning, Raccoon City will be completely sanitized.
What do you mean by sanitized?
Precision tactical nuclear device.
What yield?
5 kilotons.
Fuck me. What does that mean?
It means that it'll destroy the infection.
It's bullshit. It's bullshit! No fucking way would they get away with that! It'd be all over the fucking news!
Cover-up's already prepared. The meltdown at the nuclear power plant. A tragic accident.
Not even Umbrella's capable of this.
Not capable. Peyton, you were there. At the bridge. You know exactly how far Umbrella would go.
So what do we do now?
Sunrise. What if there is no way out of the city and he's watching us on these cameras like this is some kind of sick game? What is it?
What's going on?
Wait.
Sunrise ain't gonna wait.
No. There's something down there. Where? There.
I don't see anything.
Well, that doesn't alter the fact that there is something down there.
I'm getting sick of this bullshit.
Peyton!
He's located another 2 STARS members.
Nemesis. Run!
Just go! Primary target is identified.
Gentlemen, this is what we've been waiting for. Confirm at 2:18 and 27 seconds. The Nemesis program is now fully activated.
Yeah!
Look, I'm sorry about your friend. Let's just get to the school and find this kid.
Stop bleeding.
Why didn't they see us?
What?
The chopper. We were right there in the street in front of the hospital. How could they not see us?
They saw us.
What do you mean?
We're assets, Nikolai. Expendable assets. And we've just been expended.
Board.
Lloyd Jefferson Wayne. You can call me LJ on account of the informal situation.
Split up to Source's place. Forget it. Forget it. I'm not going out there by myself.
I can go with you.
You, take the first floor. You, take the second. I'll take the basement. I've never shot a gun before. There's nothing to it. Try to hit him in the head.
Did you get the call as well?
What?
You here for the girl?
Oh, yeah, the girl.
Well, Dr. Ashford didn't say me to deal with someone else. I guess we're partners.
Terry?
You can't help her. Not now. I've seen what they do.
Are you Angela?
Yes. We should hurry before they come back.
Hold this. Angela Ashford, huh? That's a pretty grown-up name for a little girl.
I'm not a little girl. Besides, all my friends call me Angie.
Angie, huh? I like that.
Things are in here.
It's okay, honey. They're slow. We can run around them.
No. Not them. Them.
Get back.
You might need a hand.
You work for Umbrella?
Used to. Till they left us for dead in this place. Now, I consider myself freelance. Sergeant Nikolai Zhinoviev, at your service.
Come on, wait!
Take the gun!
I've got this much. You're infected? When were you going to tell us that? Let me see.
No.
You know I'm not going to hurt you. Let me see.
Walking crutches. They said I'd never get better, just worse.
strength.
He found a way to make me stronger.
The two rares.
Then they took his invention away from him. He's not a bad man. He didn't mean for any of this.
Don't shoot! He's cool. He made a deal with Dr. Doom, same as you.
How many of you guys are there?
What do you mean? Nikolai.
When were you bitten?
3 hours ago.
What the?
What's your lucky day?
You should have told me you got bit, motherfucker. I'm hanging with you and shit.
Let me speak to my daughter.
First, you tell us how we're getting out.
There's a helicopter already being prepped. It takes off in 47 minutes.
It'll be the last transport to leave Raccoon City before they detonate the missile.
I take it this helicopter isn't laid out especially for us.
No, it has another purpose, but it'll be lightly guarded.
Where's the evac site?
May I speak to my daughter now? Hey, sweetheart. Are you all right?
When can I see
you? Soon.
These people are going to bring you to see me. I'll see you very soon. Put the lady back on.
Where do we have to go?
The helicopter will be at City Hall.
I suggest you make haste.
Computers. So unreliable. Just like people. You really thought I didn't know.
So what are you injecting me with?
The antivirus. The T-virus reanimates dead cells. Basically, bringing the dead to life. Or in a living human, it can cause uncontrollable mutation. Or it can help her walk again, if the virus is kept in check. With this...
Angie's infected?
Yes. The cellular growth is enough to regenerate her, but not enough to cause further mutation.
And they infected you with the T-virus as well?
Yeah. But don't worry. I'm not contagious. Here. Take the story. And see that it gets put to good use. Is Alice. I work for the Umbrella Corporation, the largest and most powerful commercial entity in the world. I was head of security at a secret high-tech facility called The Hive, a giant underground laboratory developing experimental viral weaponry.
miss one.
Showed such promise, but we had to see an action. And most impressive you've been. You're like brother and sister, heightened speed, strength, agility, the same killer instincts, parallel strands of research. And now we discover which is superior. Fight him.
No.
Fight him or they die.
What makes you think I care?
Asset to the corporation. I don't even care about these people. Begin.
Thank you.
Finish him.
I said finish him.
No.
Don't you understand how important you are to me? That creature is one thing, but you, somehow you bonded with the T-virus on a cellular level. You adapted it, changed it. You became magnificent.
I became a freak.
No, you're not mutation. You're evolution. With my help, just imagine what you can achieve.
What about him?
Evolution has its dead ends. Put him out of his misery. And come with me.
No.
You're such a disappointment to me. All that strength, but no will to use it. What a waste.
Prepare for takeoff. Sanitation of Raccoon City to commence on my mark.
Kill her.
base. Confirmation. We've located the crash site.
Fetch the medical team. What about the others?
No other bodies found, sir.
We have unconfirmed reports of disaster at Raccoon City. These shocking images just in.
Mysterious plague or viral outbreak seems to have run rampant, implicating the Umbrella Corporation in the death of innocent citizens.
This tape, apparently the work of former Raccoon 7 anchorwoman, Kelly Morales.
New evidence now, which discredits earlier reports.
This is nothing more than a sick joke.
Fake videotape now totally discredited.
Nothing more than an elaborate hoax playing on the very real tragedy which overwhelmed Raccoon City earlier this week.
Apparently the reactor at the nuclear power station went critical in the early hours. Making this the worst atomic energy disaster since the Russian Chernobyl incident in 1986.
The state governor has personally extended his thanks to the Umbrella Corporation for their swift actions.
The perpetrators of the hoax, Jill Valentine and Carlos Oliveira, now being sought for questioning by the police.
Set of blood work, chemical and electrolyte analysis by the end of the day. Sir, advanced reflex testing is also a priority. Electrical impulse is monitored.
Sir.
What is it?
My name.
Request immediate backup. Maximum response.
Ah!
We'll take over from here.
On whose authority?
Classified. Level 6 authorization.
Activated. What did they tell you?